Anna, to hear what your thoughts are.
Well, look, when I first saw the tweet this morning, I was frankly disgusted. I thought to myself, this dude has got such a fixation with women and blood. What is wrong with him? And then you remember that this dude, this disgusting dude, is the president of the United States. And you realize just how much he is diminishing the presidency of the United States. You realize that what he is doing is not just acting for Donald Trump. He's acting for all of us. He's acting for our president. And he is embarrassing. He is shameful. He is disgusting. And I'll say this about Republicans. I'm really tired of hearing words like disappointed, like disturbed, like I'm bothered, like I wish he wouldn't do it. It's time that somebody looks at the camera and looks at him and calls him up and says, listen, you crazy lunatic 70-year-old man, baby, stop it. You are now the president of the United States, the commander in chief, and you need to stop acting like a mean girl because we just won't take it. We won't vote with you. We won't work with you. I can't start talking about tax reform. I can't start talking about healthcare reform because I can't get past the fact that we have a president who lacks the sufficient character. We have a president who is mean. We have a president who is nasty. We have a president who is immature, unstable, and just acts like a crazy person with anybody who attacks him because he's got thin skin and he is never going to pivot. And anybody around him, whether it's his daughter, his chief of staff, his wife, who I remind you had said her signature issue was going to be fighting against online bullying, or any Republican on the Hill, stop enabling him. Confront this and confront this hard, or it will never stop and it will embarrass all of us. It will take the presidency low, low, low.
I suspect the president is not going to accept your advice, but what do you believe he needs to do to fix this?
Stop. Look, if you can't control your tweeting habits, then stop tweeting. Go seek therapy. Go knit. Find a hobby. Talk to your wife. Do anger management. You've got to realize once and for all, you are no longer just Donald Trump. You're no longer just speaking for Trump Tower and Trump brand and Trump hotels and Trump steaks. You are speaking for an entire country. And our people do not deserve to be embarrassed and be represented by somebody who is so unfit for the job. So you've got to start pivoting. You've got to start acting presidential. You should have started 6 months ago, but start now if you couldn't do it back then.